This is the original head unit. Now we are going to activate the 360 degree camera. We have installed 360 degree camera to the stock system. 360 degree is activated. This is the left view, this is the right view, this is the rear view, and this is the front view. And this main screen is front view. Now when we change the view, we can change the view. We have gotten remote to this. This is the rear view and the side view here. This is the rear view now and the sides, both sides. We have got 2D view and 3D view in this. Now here the view changes. This is the 3D view and this is the 2D view. Okay. Then we can again go on the sides. This is the left side view of the car. Again in 2D view and 3D view. This is the right side view. Again 2D view, 3D view and 2D view. In the same way, this is the front view. This is the 3D. It seems as if the camera has been installed on the rooftop of the car. This is the rear view. This is the 3D view. And this is the 2D view. This is both sides, left and right view. Left and right. Now, this is the whole 360 degree view. This we can keep it on while driving the car also. Now we'll switch this thing off and now we'll put the reverse gear. In this reverse gear, we can see left, right and the front view. Left, right, front view is on the bigger screen and on the smaller screen, left view, right view, front view and the rear view too. We have installed a 360 degree camera to company stock system 2019 model Creta. Type 2 Creta. Done.